So this is why you called me here. I prefer to stand. Silence, fool! I've suffered your presence long enough.
But I can assure you that...
I see no villains. Just some fools whose only ability is wasting time.
You ungrateful cat!
Really?
Thank you. big deal. Lucky for you, I'm a pro.
I see no villains, just some fools whose only ability is wasting time.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
This time, you are mine, Hedgehog!
Thank you. want the moon room.
Sticking around here.
If nothing else, you have been a most worthy adversary. But in every game, there are winners and there are losers.
Fight me yourself and I'll mop you up real quick. You're so gonna regret that, Shadow. Unlike Mex, I can grow.
Hey! You worked all day on that!
Your shoddy craftsmanship brings shame on all hedgehog kind. And for that, you shall perish. Ah!
I'm afraid you can't escape, Hedgehog.
Oh, I'm almost sorry that it's over. If nothing else, you have been a most worthy adversary. But in every game, there are winners and there are losers. And as you know, losers.
So, Hedgehog.
Yeah.
Volcano Wonder Pants.
What doesn't even make it?
Yeah.
someone to push me to victory. Let's see what we can do together, me and you. Can't be afraid to try. Kiss your fears goodbye. No looking back. You and I were on the attack. Full speed ahead. Running to the sunset. Such a different feeling. Both of us believing we can make it better. Together we can show the world what we can do. You are next to me and I'm next to you. Push me on through.
Push me on through until the battle's won. long enough.
Makes me hold on and never let go.
great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself!
The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across, this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot. Then the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. Well, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name is Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, because I'm the best it's ever been."
Let's go. not approve of this plan. It lacks a certain killing the changeling component.